Dove and Pigeon were two good companions. I said Dove and Pigeon were two good companions, but because the jealousy, they both that disagree. So Pigeon call a contest to prove to Dove that he is the best. I didn't have to figure, I knew Dove was smarter. Pigeon sure he had Dove covered, so he decided they would eat some pepper. He said, one thing you must remember, eat all you want, don't ask for water. Dove smiled and said, agree, and they both flew on the pepper tree. Dove started to sing, coo, 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 fancy Mandy. Netty, yeti, fancy Mandy, why you, fancy Mandy? You must say, you must say, and nobody should say.
This is Caribbean Dove.
Eating and singing, bouncing, flapping the wing. Pigeon sure how we winning, eating like a champ, won't say a thing. Then all the birds gather round to see what was going on. Still Pigeon kept up the pace, confident he gon' win the race. Singing coo 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 fancy Mandy, netty yeti fancy Mandy, why oh fancy Mandy. You must say, you must say, and nobody shouldn't say. You won't believe me, but Sparrow was there, if I just ask me. When the pepper start to bun, Pigeon has been wrong twice. Beep, he fall down. Dove start to jump up with glee, up and down the pepper tree. Say, now take a tip from me, our friendship done because of jealousy. Still singing, coo, 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 fancy Mandy. Netty, yeti, fancy Mandy, why you fancy Mandy? You must say, you must say, and nobody shouldn't say.